at the state capitol, an effort to ban a common second trimester abortion procedure in Michigan is advancing in the state legislature. Both the House and Senate passed a series of bills to prohibit physicians from performing a dilation and evacuation abortion. That procedure would still be allowed if needed to save a woman's life. The legislation passed on a party line vote. Governor Whitmer will likely veto the bills, which cannot go to her desk until at least next week at the